All circuits engaged, Mr. Spock.
Standing by, number one.
Take cover.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That knoll should have been sheared off the first second.
Maybe it was. It's what I tried to explain in the briefing room. Their power of illusion is so great we can't be sure of anything we do, anything we see.